long. When you come in, friends, we have some very special people we want you to meet.
And we have a very special reason we want you to meet them.
You've seen our TV son on our show many times. Now we want you to meet our own children. This is our firstborn. This is little Lucy Desiree.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Ah, this is.
And this is our son, Desi the fourth. Can you say hi? Say hi. Say hi.
Have you got anything to say, old man?
Hi.
Hi! Well, maybe next year he'll say a little more.
Hi.
Hi, boy. You know, we're awfully proud of our children, just as you are of yours. And we're very thankful to God that they're happy and healthy children.
You know, every child has a right to that, health and happiness.
That's right. But there are an awful lot of children that don't even have that.
Yes, Desi. And there are a lot of parents whose children are healthy and happy now who live in fear. I know I do. The fear, my friends, is polio, infantile paralysis.
Polio is no respecter of people. The rich, the poor, the strong, the weak, no one is immune.
But soon, perhaps within a year, there may be a vaccine. A vaccine available to all that may be the answer.
That's right. There is a trial vaccine now being tested. It has been tested successfully on 700 people. But now the vital large-scale tests must be conducted. Hundreds of thousands of people will be inoculated starting next month.
Vaccines and tests cost a great deal of money. Now here is your chance to help get this test done as quickly as possible. Give every dime and dollar that you can spare to the 1954 March of Dimes. You will receive one of these folders from your local March of Dimes headquarters. Please, fill it generously and send it on its way to wipe out polio in our time.
Or every time you go into a market or a store, save your change for these handy test tube collection boxes. You'll find them everywhere. Make your contributions into these test tubes. Your time payments for the peace of mind that will be yours when polio is licked.
Your contributions in the past to the March of Dimes have helped to find this vaccine. Please, make your contributions even bigger this year so that we can prevent the horrible crippler infantile paralysis.
Thanks for visiting with us. Hey, kids, how about saying goodbye, eh?
Say
come
bye-bye.
Come on, say bye-bye. 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 Say thank you.
Say bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.